Break your chains, we have the key. Open your eyes and see. We are the ones who know the answers, and they ain't never gonna hold us back. The sea is rising like it dances. Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another new vlog of mine. So, morning is an important time of day because how you spend your morning can often tell you what kind of a day you are going to have. Every day, my Max will definitely wish me a good morning. Then after that, I start my daily chores. Today, I'm going to start my day with this Ragi Purge, or you can also call Ragi Java. So, yes, before that I'm just boiling the milk for my son, and then I'm going to prepare a ragi purge, which is very healthy, guys. This recipe already there in our channel. Please go ahead and check it out. My morning routine definitely sets the tone for my day. If I am rushed and stressed in the morning, that will carry through my work day. If you want to make your dream come true, the first thing you have to do is wake up. You will never change your life until you change something you do daily. The secret of your success is found in your daily routine. The ragi purge recipe I'm gonna make in two ways here. One is salt and another one is sweet. So here I'm just gonna add the salt and just gonna mix it, just gonna drink. And another one, I'm gonna mix a milk with that and sugar, and that is sweet. So very simple, very healthy. So my energy drink is ready, so I'll get back to you once I'm done with it.
A few moments later.
Now it's a breakfast time, so today I'm preparing double beans curry. This recipe already there in our channel, guys, so I'm not going to show you the complete recipe over here. So this Ziploc pouch is really very helpful for me to store all the fresh veggies. I'm using the Ziploc pouches from 3 years, but it's really works a lot for me. Preparing the breakfast is yet another task of our life. So every day we need to prepare the breakfast. If not, our day won't be satisfied. These double beans are very tender, so this gravy will be very tasty, guys. This recipe, please try it once and let me know in the comment section. But watch my channel regularly, because nowadays I'm posting only the vlogs, guys. Complete day, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you till the evening. And now it's time to make chapati dough, and it'll be very soft, and it's a great combination for this double beans gravy. Wow, our double beans gravy is ready. I am really feeling a great aroma, so I'm just eagerly waiting to have this. And here I started preparing even chapati, so it will take a little bit of time, and in this summer it's very tough to be in front of the hub, and really hats off to all the homemakers who are really working hard like this. So now it's a breakfast time, and along with some fresh juice. So you want this recipe, guys? Then you have to watch this video till end. So end of this video, I'm gonna tell you the recipe how to make this fresh juice. This is a mango juice with the chocolate syrup. So it will be very yummy, delicious, tasty, very healthy also. So once I'm done with my breakfast, the very next job is taking care of my pet. I'm just taking him for a walk, but can you see, guys? He's just holding the leash, and you have to come with me, spend some time and play with me. He is eagerly waiting, but unfortunately I'm not finding time, but still it's okay. We need to give some time for even pets and our kids. So yes, that is what I'm doing it here. He's just playing, he's not allowing me to hold his leash. Here my son started playing only the indoor games because the situation is very bad at outside, so I'm not allowing him outside, just playing inside with the different games. Wow, look at the yummy mango, tasty, delicious juice we're gonna prepare today. So are you guys ready? Come on. So I'm just gonna peel out the skin here, and then only one mango I'm gonna use, one mango with Milkmaid and Hershey's syrup, a vaginal taste of the chocolate, and sugar, few basil seeds, also called sabja seeds, and these seeds are really good at summer. And also I have taken a boiled milk. Once it cooled down, we need to add it to this juice. So now I'm gonna peel the mango. So it's looking so colorful, juicy and tasty also, guys. Try this recipe, definitely you like it in this summer. So mangoes are seasoned fruits, so we need to have it at the right time, then only we can feel the taste of it. So I'm just cutting into the cubes. So that cubes I'm just adding to the mixie jar. Now I'm gonna add the sugar. For one mango, I'm just adding 1/4 cup of sugar because I'm gonna add even the Milkmaid, which is really very tasty and delicious fresh juice, guys. Wow, Wow, looking at the milkmaid, really, I can't stop my cravings of this fresh juice, and I can't stop lick my fingertips. That's it, guys. Now just make a fine paste. Wow, your fresh juice is ready, guys. Can you see? It is so smoothy and it is so tasty also. So first I'm gonna add the mango juice, and now I'm gonna add the soaked basil seeds. Last but not the least, I'm gonna add the chocolate syrup. Yummy, and I really enjoyed the taste of this, guys. Give a nice mix to it. Tasty, delicious mango fresh juice is in front of you, guys. What were you waiting for? Just give a try. That's all for today's one. Thanks for being with me again. Stay strong, stay safe, stay home. Let's catch up with a new vlog again tomorrow. Till then, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is VRK Homemaker.